Wow, this is so exciting.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing?
Thomas.
Yes,
Thomas here. Nice to meet you. Hi, I'm Angus from the Postcode Lottery. Thomas, can you confirm your postcode?
AB12528.
Excellent. Now, you are one of our street prize winners this week.
Right, that sounds
good. News. I've got flowers for you, or whoever else is in the house. More importantly, I've got something in here.
Oh,
may I ask, can we come in?
Yes, welcome.
Is the house tidy?
No.
It's good to meet you, Thomas.
Thank you.
How's your weekend going so far?
Great. Sun's out.
Yeah? Have you been shopping?
Been shopping.
You doing up the house?
Doing up the kitchen.
So you spending all your money?
Not that much.
Oh, really?
Why? On a budget.
Are you on a budget? Well, I've got great news for you.
Okay.
You are one of the street prize winners for this week's People's Postcode Lottery. And in here, young man, well, this should change your budget somewhat. Let's see what you want. Thomas, you've won £33,083.
No way.
Yes, mate.
Wow.
Congratulations.
I can't believe it. That'll help the kitchen then, won't it?
That will definitely help the kitchen. Although I'm sure you can think of other things to buy. Come on, what else have you got in mind?
Well, we have actually just been out looking for cars.
Uh-huh.
So we've just test drove a Ford Focus.
Uh-huh.
So I'll buy that.
Fantastic.
And my dad's not very well at the minute, so it'll send him on holiday.
Brilliant. God, you're all organised.
I am.
In the meantime, thank you for playing and congratulations.
Thank you again, Angus. I can't believe it.
That's
it's
good.
Made my day. It's made my year.
So, AB12, is it a lucky postcode?
Yes! Yeah!
Is it a lucky postcode?
Yes! Yeah!
Okay, well, let me tell you that our belter prize, our little mini here, goes to Peter Balda.
Wow! Yeah! Well said!
Congratulations!
Well said.
Here you are, Maureen, jump in.
There's your wife.
Yes.
The winning wife. And I've got the key here. Right. So what do you think of red then, the colour red?
Oh, it's fine. I like red.
You know, you really put a smile on my face when you were telling me earlier that you wanted to buy, well, not the bathroom, but the car. So you've got your wheels to take you off to spend your winnings.
Oh. Yes.
It's just excellent. It's just a dream come true.
I spoke to your daughter there and she said to me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer couple. They've worked so hard. So congratulations again.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And enjoy.
Hooray!